So basically, what you want to do here after you divide the six is, well, you're going to want to, you know, because you divided the x, right, with a 3. What do you want? I got pissed. Wait. And so after you do that, that's when you can divide the 8 with...
What?
I got a piss!
Like that way!
I got a piss!
Can I stutter?
Something, I don't know. Fucking brilliant!